In Iowa, a former campaign manager accused of falsifying signatures has now made a very public apology. Noah Wasserman took out this full-page ad in the Des Moines Register yesterday, apologizing for his actions. Wasserman admitted to faking signatures on petition documents last year. Those documents were to get Teresa Greenfield on the ballot to run in the Democratic Party for Iowa's 3rd congressional district.